All right, so at Dave and Buster's, this is like an arcade and ting, 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 and so on, Auburn, Washington. Yeah, so I need to get one of these sticks and so on that would hold the phone. Yeah, this could become tired, so. All right, so let's go in. Lead the way. Lead the way. Right, so then the first thing you have to do. Okay. Let me see. We have to purchase a card with this. This chip for me. Let me have this.
56?
Yeah. So you gotta purchase a card in order to use the machines and stuff. Right?
There's a $3 activation fee.
There's a what?
$3 activation fee for new cards.
Why do I have to activate it? I can do it right here. I don't see why I have to pay for that.
Okay.
I don't see why I have to pay for that.
So.
Wow. Alright, so there's a $3 activation. I think I have 60 here. So it's actually, if you're new, it's gonna be at $3 on all the prices. So every machine requires a card. Let me see, I'll just swipe it off. Something or something. Alright, in the meanwhile, let me see it's like a sports bar thing, so I probably should go get something to damn eat. Yeah? Alright, I'll be right back. Okay. So, let me give you a different tour of a different game. Let me see. Blade Master. I mean, I know why you have to do with this. This is what? Then this is. This is a Tomb Raider. Some type of thing that looks as Plinko from. What do they call it again? Price is Right. Then there is this. Then, what is this one? Stomp. So I don't know if you got a stomp. Then there's, take a look. I don't know what that. You know, I like these where you actually, and ting. Let me see. What else there is, and then I'm gonna actually decide which one I'm playing. So right now we have the lovely Sully demonstrating how this is done. So what do you do? You just insert a coin and what?
So you knock the coins down and it gives you tickets.
Okay. Oh, so hopefully the coins will fall off or something?
Yeah, but I'm done.
Huh? Put one more in there, let's see.
I'm done with the coins.
What is it? Coins? Let's grab some coins. Yeah? Ooh, ooh. So, okay. Ooh, okay. Oh.
Oh, nice. Push them off.
Okay. Oh, I like this.
And the more coins, then you get tickets.
Okay. All right, so it keeps doing that, yeah. And then it pushes it off.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. And then it tickets you, you earn points and so on. So I'm assuming he wants to go play the next game. Yeah, remember that place I showed you guys where you can redeem your tickets for items and so on. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. So, ish. Speedball, that's what I was talking about. I finally know the name of it. Yeah, I mean, I remember the first time that that's why I came here, so I was going to talk about it. So this is how this guy can operate the business card. That's it.